One.
Good morning, Bay City High School. I'm Ben Thomas.
And I'm Michaela Gibson. Today is Monday, March 4th, and it's
National Marching Music Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Today in the lunch line, we'll be having hot and spicy popcorn chicken and golden crispy chicken nuggets.
Are you interested in going to school half a day and working half a day? How about getting a job at one of our local plants or even a credit union? Applications are now available for Career Prep /DECA. Please pick up one from Mr. Schwartz in A150. Completed applications are due by March 29th.
NTHS inductees. The 2019 NTHS induction ceremony will be held Wednesday, March 6th at 6 p.m. at the Bay City High School cafeteria. Bring your family to the special event, and again, congratulations.
This week we'll be taking benchmark tests for the students who are taking Algebra, Biology, and U.S. History EOC for the first time. We will be testing across the street at the Civic Center each day. Please check rosters in cafeteria so you know what day you are testing and where you will be testing. U.S. History will be tomorrow, March 5th. Algebra will be Wednesday, March 6th, and Biology will be March 7th.
Save the date. Prom is scheduled for April 27th at the Bay City Service Center from 8 p.m. to midnight. The class of 2020 is working really hard to make it a memorable night. You won't want to miss out on the Vintage Circus theme.
Wish our Lady Cats soccer team good luck as they take on the Palacios Sharks. Your SAT word of the day brought to you by Avid is emulate, meaning imitate, rival. She hoped to emulate her father as a concert violinist.
Well, that's it for today, Black Cats. Make sure you tune in every day during fourth period. Thanks for watching. We'll see you back tomorrow.
Have a mesmerizing Monday.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
This is Michaela.
And I'm Ben.
And don't forget,
it's a great day to be a Black Cat.
What's up, Bay City High School? It's Shaden, and I'm here with
Cassandra Weeks, also known as Austin.
For Teacher of the Week, she is one of our long-term subs here at Bay City High School. What subjects do you teach?
Principles of health science and pharmacology.
What hobbies do you like to do?
I love spending time with my kids and being outdoors, swimming, playing the piano.
How long have you been playing piano?
My whole life I've been playing the piano.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's really cool.
Yes.
What's your favorite part of teaching?
I like being able to teach everybody with their own learning styles. We make sure we look at what the information is provided in the book, but I also like to get the supplies that we have and show them the models. And also I like to bring in outside items to show them real life things. Like in the book, the heart looks different on paper and in color, and then it looks different on a plastic model, but it even looks more different if you bring in a real heart and let them feel it and look at it. That's what I enjoy.
That's really cool. Why did you decide to take the job as the long-term sub?
I think that teaching is very important. I take it very seriously, and my daughter is in the Principles of Health Science class, and she was complaining about not having a teacher or a long-term sub in that class, and I knew that I could benefit them, and I had a lot to offer, and that I could help them out and catch them up for the rest of this year.
Well, thank you. Back to y'all in the studio.